great.
It's a flex space. There's tons of flexibility. It can be a bonus room, little kids' art room, playroom, games room, you name it.
It's not two little kids here.
It's not two little kids. Bedroom number one up here, I usually carry the red from downstairs as the accent color right back up here, and I think it's adorable.
It is adorable. It's great.
All the color in through accents. Definitely a good move. And the full bath upstairs.
I love the staging in here because it's simple.
It's minimalistic. You've got like a few little accent colors and pops here and there. She brought the blue from downstairs upstairs, and it'll just add a little bit of energy to the room.
Love it.